There have been several deep learning networks that have already been applied successfully to the low-dose CT denoising problem. However, many of these networks contain hundreds of thousands of parameters, which makes them difficult to interpret and might contain unpredictable results. Therefore, we introduced JBFNet, a convolutional network which is designed to implement joint bilateral filtering. The guidance image in the JBFNet is created by a prior network, which is an or convolutional autoencoder decoder architecture. The actual filtering is carried out by JBF blocks. The JBF blocks contain two convolutional operations, which determine the domain and range kernel of the joint bilateral filter and then executes bilateral filtering operation. The two convolutional networks contain simply two convolutions and therefore are very shallow. We find that JBFNet provides excellent state-of-the-art results while improving interpretability.